next section, order of numbers. Order of numbers two type. First type, ascending order. Second, descending order. Ascending order, descending order. Ascending order means smallest to the greatest. Smallest to the greatest. Descending means greatest to the smallest. Now look at the ascending order. Ascending order means yes, smallest to the greatest. Now look at 871, 542, 932, 461, 668. One example will be given. Solution, ascending order, smallest to greatest. Look at the 100 place. Which one is the smallest of 100 place? Here 8, 5, 9, 4, 6. Yes, 4 is the smallest. So you have write the first 461. Then yes, 5. So 542. Then 5 after yes, 6. 668. Then 6 after yes, 8 will be given. So 871. Then last one, 932. 932. Because it is going to smallest to greatest. That is the ascending order. Descending order means is greatest to the smallest. Greatest to the smallest. Look at the example. 224, 954, 96, 142, 321. Descending means greatest to smallest. Look at the 100 place. Which one is the greatest? Yes, 2, 9, here no, 1, 3. Yes, 9 is the highest. So, 954. Then, yes, 3. So, 321. 3 before, yes, 224. Then, 142. Last one, 2 digit, yes, 96. It is the going to greatest to smallest. This arrangement is numbers from the greatest to smallest is known as descending orders. Dear children, this is a homework. Arrange the numbers in ascending orders. Ascending order means yes, smallest to greatest. So first sum 679, 131, 304, 458. Just you have write the answer of ascending order, smallest to greatest. Second sum 468, 292, 374, 251. Then third sum 789, 112, 94, 556. Then arrange the numbers in descending order. Descending order means yes, greatest to the smallest. Yes, first one 441, 584, 430, 796. Just you have write the answer of greatest to smallest. Then second sum 231, 58, 656, 987. Then third sum 864, 229, 734, 152. So homework students, do it your homework note, ascending and descending order. Do it your homework note, children. Thank you.